Oh, wow! Oh, cool!
Come on, let's go!
Oh, but I want to take a look at the big city!
Yeah, it does seem pretty exciting.
I feel so metropolitan. Cosmopolitan?
Cosmopolitan!
Ooh.
Huh? Now what?
I gotta tell Riku what a blast this place is.
But we just got here. We haven't even done anything yet.
Blast? I'm sure a blast.
The Heartless!
Come on! Whoa!
Oh. Go, go! Are you okay?
Huh? What in...
Go, go! Baymax!
Gogo's suit has shielded her from a major injury, but the blow she sustained to her head has caused a mild concussion. We should take caution and not move her until we can fully stabilize her head.
Got it.
Oh, cool! Hmm? That's a robot!
Hello. I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Oh! Wow! Cool! This rules!
Sora, remember our other problem?
Whoops! Oh, yeah!
Hey! Who are you?
Oh! I'm Sora.
And I'm Goofy!
Name's Hero. You mind helping us fight those things? Huh? Our team's called Big Hero 6.
Sure.
Let's go! Baymax!
Don't let him get the drop on you, Sora!
I will not know.
Fire! Water! So long!
Yeah! Take this!
From car to car!
Please come on.
So long!
Stay back! Full thrust!
Get up! Again!
Snap him!
Get up! Again!
That's it!
Together!
Snap him!
Get up! Get up! That's it! Together! Baymax, let's go!
Certainly.
Back off!
Engaging.
Like this! It tried to crush us.
You may reduce the risk of injury by seeking cover.
Not cool.
People like spectacle, not truth.
Yeah, who needs quality reporting when you can just make stuff up?
I don't get it. I mean, didn't they see how awesome we were? Sure, those things landed a couple of good hits, but we had chem balls and laser hands and fire breathing!
Well, it really didn't matter. They beat us.
Where'd they come from?
Well, why don't we ask the guys who actually stopped them?
Hiro, you never introduced us.
Oh, right. Well, this is the gang. That's Gogo. Mm. He's Wasabi.
How you doing?
And that's Honey Lemon.
Hello there.
What?
I'm Fred. Don't be alarmed. This is not my real body.
Good. For a second, I thought this was the monster.
Those three are Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Huh?
Keyblade Hero 3!
I am detecting minute contractions in your faces and shoulders, perhaps due to the garage's brisk temperature. To remedy that, I will give each of you a hug and warm you with my internal heat source.
How? Why did you say that?
Sora, you know Donald and I don't have keyblades.
So, are we heroes or aren't we?
What?
The monsters. Tell us how you managed to take them down.
They're called the Heartless, and they're drawn to the darkness inside people's hearts.
Ooh, now we're talking! Light versus darkness! Classic conflict!
Would you calm down, Fred? What? This is serious.
Very serious. We don't have any way to fight them.
Wait, so we're just gonna give up?
With our current skill set, my analysis places our chances at 0.0000.
Yep, we get it, Baymax.
Hey, don't sweat it. The three of us will go take care of the Heartless for you. Right? Donald? Goofy?
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Oh. We're going to.
It's okay. We got it.
Mm-mm. We have to help. My brother would have.
Yes.
Yeah. Hmm. Great, but don't we need a plan?
We train up. When heroes are brought low, they get new powers. It's Shugyo time.
Did you read that in Geeks Quarterly?
Fred's actually not wrong. I may have an idea.
AR device?
Yeah. Cool, huh? It creates a CG overlay that augments your vision. While you wear it, this device sees everything you do and logs it.
Huh?
You put it on your face.
Huh?
Heartless! Donald! Goofy!
Huh? Are you okay?
There's no Heartless here!
Huh? But, Whoa, chill, Sora. Just take the AR device off.
Huh? Huh? Oh. Oh. Wow! I have no idea how you're doing it, but this is cool!
Thanks. But so far the map data only covers San Francisco. I need to expand it.
Now can we Shugyo?
Not yet, Fred. He's still learning.
Sora, all you need to do is run through some courses that Hero scripted. Like a minigame.
We'll put a tracer on your movements so we can...
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
So we can Shugyo.
Shugyo! Shugyo! Shugyo!
I guess Shugyo's like training. That's a good idea. We could probably use the practice.
Speak for yourself!
I can Shugyo by installing new combat data.
Huh?
Hey!
Huh?
Let's just try it out.
Thank you!
Shout when you're ready, Sora.
Let's see.
How's this? Goofy enough for you?
Let's see.
You taking my picture?
Cheese! Yeah! Cheese! Yeah! Cheese!
Sharing photographs can be a positive bonding experience.
Cheese! Yeah!
Flash tracer?
Side to side and go through the ring. You got this.
awesome!
Come on, can't we do this on the ground?
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Climb up the side of that building and watch out for enemy fire.
Don't you just love chemistry?
Sora, time to fly. Go full superhero.
You are near the goal.
Interesting. Gravity, not binding.
Hey, wait! My laser hands can be projectiles!
Change the weapon, change the attack.
Whoa, a freeze attack. Fire and ice, diametrically opposed. Or so we thought!
Thanks, Sora. That should be enough data. And I think you sparked some new ideas.
Yeah. Hero, I think there's a way to try this.
Hey, are you listening?
Thank you.
That should do it.
We interrupt your scheduled program to deliver this breaking news. Moments ago, the city's South District was attacked by numerous unidentified creatures. Witnesses described losing sight of victims during the mayhem. Many also said they saw strange floating heart symbols in the vicinity of the missing victims. City police are urging citizens to stay at home. For those just joining us, only minutes ago, the South District was attacked by...
Go time!
Yes!
Sora, you ready?
Back off!
It's over!
Target him.
Piece of cake.
Wait, Sora.
Huh?
Something big's coming your way.
Gotcha. I'll take care of it.
Whoa.
Try and catch me. I've got an idea!
Hey! I can't aim if I can't see! Huh?
Better?
Much better!
What? Oh, I get it. It's a combo move.
Nice, Baymax! Huh? What?
Now we fist bump.
Fist bump?
To display excitement. Hero taught it to me.
So, like, this?
Ba-la-la-la-la-la.
Ba-la-la-la-la-la-la?
Oh. Get ready!
Another one!
We're here!
Can't we pick on one our own size?
It looks the right size to me.
Watch me scorch him with my freeze-nado! The only tornado made of ice and fire.
You took on the wrong composition!
And the wrong captain of the guard!
Prepare to face Keyblade Hero 3!
Oh, come on!
And the crime-fighting team of Big Hero 6. Together, we're unstoppable.
Yes! Yeah!
Was that awesome? Or was that totally awesome? Ah, jumping!
Yeah, I was pretty good.
Your magic is amazing. Do you think I could study it sometime?
Why not?
You just made Donald's day.
My brother wanted to help people. Now we try to do the same.
Your brother?
Yeah, Tadashi. There was a fire and now he's gone. But he always wanted to make a difference. He cared about people. That's why he worked so hard to create Baymax.
I'm sorry.
He's still here. In Baymax. In all of us.
Tadashi, he lives on in your hearts.
Huh? Yeah. Right. He will always be a part of us. In some way.
And when you're not strong enough, he'll make up the difference.
Oh. Sora, you okay?
Yeah, fine.
I'm with you.
We got this.
Time for a lesson.
Charge!
Wait, guys, that one's not like the others. It can't be. Microbots?
Microbots?
Huh?
You know what they are?
Well, they're different from Heartless.
Microbots are designed to do whatever you think via a neurotransmitter that communicates what you're...
Huh?
They're a kind of a mini-bot I invented. Some bad stuff happened, and I thought that meant they were totally gone. But those enemies are way too similar. Which means someone's controlling them. The question is, who? Huh. Could it be? I'm gonna go back to the garage and look into it some more. You mind going after him?
Sure! We need you on the science-y stuff.
Hey, Max. Stick with them.
All right, Hero. Sora, Donald, Goofy, I will be your personal healthcare companion.
Oh. Thanks, Baymax. We're in good hands. Come on, let's move! It's no fair! Why can't we hurt it?
Magic is no good.
What do we do?
This is weird.
Sora, you guys all right?
Oh, Yeah, but the target escaped. Have you got any leads?
Tons. Somewhere inside that thing, there is a core. It's what powers the whole cluster. The core is the only way to hurt it.
Now he tells us!
Wasabi, what happened?
Let's just say, it's a handful!
Check in!
So far, so good. Guys, I am really tired of just dodging this thing.
Freddy getting frustrated! Guys, I'm on my way!
No, Hiro!
Hiro, you analyzed the dark cubes!
Wait, did you just say dark cubes?
Yeah, they're dark, they're cubes. I call them like I see them. Every bad baddie needs a cool name.
Yeah, that's not cool.
We'll gather as much data from the dark cubes as we can.
Hiro, figure out a way for us to beat this thing! Huh?
But guys, I can't leave you out there all alone.
Hiro,
we are a team. And teams delegate. We need you at the garage.
We trust you. So you trust us.
Fine. I'll look for a way that we can expose the Dark Cube's core. Just keep that data coming.
Copy!
Hiro, what should we do?
You protect the others. I'll mark their position for you on your AR display.
We got it! Time to go, Baymax!
All right.
Sora, Dark Cubes are gonna be tricky bust open. You'll have to accept everyone's situation and...
Improvise! I know!
Cool. Good luck.
Yeah. Yeah. Honey Lemon!
Hey, Sora! I think I'm stuck! See if you can find the recipe for my tempo. I think you can revive her or else it's
back off! So long!
So long.
Yeah, Baymax! Full thrust! Together! Together! Get him! Again! Get him! Again! That's it! Together! Let's go!
Certainly.
See ya!
Medical care.
You okay? It's over! It's okay, Hero. We're on it.
Thanks.
Sora!
Okay, there's a lot of them.
What do you suppose they'll do?
I don't think we want to find out.
I say we destroy this thing!
But without a strategy, we'd just be wasting our strength.
If we knew where to strike...
Sora, I got it. I'm sending you an AR software update. It'll show you where the core is. The Dark Cube's weak point. I'm coming to help.
Huh? That's weird. Is it busted? Hero, who's that on the display?
That's not the display. He's really here.
Huh?
The black coat. He's back?
Are you done messing around?
What? Wait. That voice.
Hold on! You know this guy?
And now, enter the supervillain.
He definitely has the vibe.
Funny.
Riku, but...
As if this stupid experiment wasn't already a hassle.
Huh?
Oh?
Where'd he get that?
Hero, do you recognize it?
Yeah.
Not quite ready.
That's the first chip I made for Baymax. It's full of combat programs.
Programs?
Yeah, they tell Baymax how to react.
Does that mean it's like his heart?
Kind of.
More than.
Riku!
I'm on my way. I'll look after my team. You guys fight the Dark Cube. Remember to use the AR device to target the core.
I got it! Here we go! Later!
Talk to
me.
Baymax. Oh, this isn't for you. At least, not until we're done.
Riku! Is it you? Why do you look like that?
Looks are deceiving, but the heart? You know that it's me.
I know Riku wouldn't do this, not without a good reason.
A reason? When did that ever matter? We've been trying to one-up each other since we were kids.
What?
Don't listen to him, Sora!
The coat means he's with Organization 13, and that means he's not really Riku.
Smarter than you look.
We defeated Ansem and Xehanort, every last one of them. But still, they all came back anyway, right? So, maybe this Riku came back too, from the time when Ansem possessed him.
Yeah, from the past!
What? How?
Unlike a certain wizard you know, I had to play by the rules to travel through time, which meant leaving my body behind.
Huh? I know about this. But you have a body.
Xehanort's heart left his body in order to voyage back through time. He needed to tell his younger self of the great plans he had in store. There in the past, his heart stayed and waited out the years until you and I came along. Xehanort's heart possessed me and became Ansem, the first adversary you faced. The rest of him, the piece he left behind, took the name Xemnas and created the first organization. It was all a part of a larger plan to bring Xehanort into contact with the right hearts, enough of them to form the real Organization 13. They could come from anywhere, anywhen. Just as long as he had the right vessels at hand to place their hearts in.
Vessels?
Replicas!
That's right. The replica program was a success. We are as real as people.
Then pack up and leave! What are you still doing here?
To see if we can recreate a heart from Data.
What?
Sorry. Did we steal your idea? That walking balloon over there has a heart. At least that's the nonsense I'm supposed to believe.
There are hearts all around us. You only have to see them for them to become real.
Where'd you get that? That's my chip. I made it. Oh, well, I'm sorry about that. But I promise, I'll put it right back where I found it.
What do you mean?
I think I'll be getting back to work now.
Wait!
We gotta stop him! Guys!
Huh?
You are all suffering from acute exhaustion. I recommend rest.
Yeah, you're right. Let's regroup.
Come on, guys! What's with all the long faces? Did you forget that we won?!
Fred, not now.
Huh?
His name is Riku? And you know him?
Yeah. Well, I know a him.
That one is a fake.
The fake one's with Organization 13, our arch nemesis.
Okay, but how'd he get Hero's chip?
And what did he mean about an experiment?
And what do they want?
He said they're trying to recreate a heart from Data. But I don't know what they really want. None of us do. These guys, they show up, and instead of fighting fair and square, they go for the heart and say things to try and get under your skin. They're cowards. And now they're doing it to you, too. It's our fault.
No, this could be good. That chip might finally be able to give me some answers.
You said that you made it, right?
Yeah, this Baymax, he's actually the second model. No offense.
I am a robot. I cannot be offended.
It's a long story. But the first Baymax and the chip I made vanished into another dimension, along with the microbots. The chip's back. So the first Baymax might be back too.
Hero.
Those who suffer a loss require support from friends and loved ones.
What was that?
I don't know.
Guys, let's go on.
What?
Why are you snooping around?
That would be none of your concern.
Overstep, and darkness will consume you again.
What an interesting thing to say. I shall do anything I please. As should you.
Oh, I intend to.
Who's he? Friend of yours?
Yes, though I could not tell you from when.
The data indicates that we face the same enemy as before. However, unknown factors could alter the outcome.
Okay, you ready?
Hope it's learned some new tricks.
Yeah, now it's gotta face all of us.
That's right.
Freddy want to destroy!
Our probability of success is...
You don't have to crunch the numbers, Baymax. It's not the sum of our parts. It's the sum of our hearts.
Yeah!
Which adds up to what? Show me. Almost there.
What?
This pile of junk collected the data we needed. The terror of being attacked without warning. The despair of having no place to run. The longing for vengeance.
A heart's more than that!
It's working together!
Milo, that's something funny!
Trusting friends.
In every heart, there's hope.
Yeah. Yes!
You're right.
Huh?
That's why I made sure our creation fought you. Now the data contains a complete heart.
A heart made from conflict? That can't be
what
real.
What was it you said? I only have to see it for it to become real. So, let's see it. First, we need a vessel.
What's going on?
Another dark cube form?
Doesn't look as bad as the last one.
It could be a trick.
Usually is.
We can stop it!
Yeah!
Wait! That's Baymax.
What? Huh? No way!
Baymax.
Don't bother. This puppet has lost his heart. He won't wake up.
He's not a puppet! Baymax is like my family. Please, give me back my friend.
Yes.
Huh?
I did promise I'd put this back where I found it. But there's one piece missing. Sora, you're the one who's going to complete this heart.
Yeah, right!
You can't have a heart without sadness, without loss. You see, you're going to destroy Hiro's friend, right in front of him.
Wait!
No!
Oh no.
Hiro!
Hiro, tell us, what should we do?
Baymax means everything to me, but that chip isn't who he is. I already made this mistake once before. Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people. Sora, he has to be stopped.
Okay, help Gogo and the others. You can leave this guy to us.
Thank you.
Oh, ow! Oh no!
Sora, take Baymax!
Okay, Baymax!
I am ready, Sora.
Thank you!
Hmm. require medical care.
That was close.
What?
Guys, Hero.
So, did we stop him?
Safety mode kicks in if he's put under too much stress, so he's probably just in stasis. We'll have to destroy the chip if we want to be certain.
But are you sure?
Yeah, dude. You don't need to go that far.
Maybe we can find another way.
Mm-mm. It's the right thing to do. Tadashi would have done the same thing.
But Hero, isn't that Baymax's heart?
That's okay. Baymax is here. I should be the one. Ow.
Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion. This is great!
Yeah, thanks.
So,
do you think I could take one of them with me?
No, no.
Come on.
No, who's gonna repair him?
Just one of them.
Yeah.
Come on, please.
He's my personal healthcare companion. Cheese! Yeah!
Oh? Sora, somebody's calling us on the gummy phone.
We got bad news!
Huh?
I should have gone!
Trump! How do we get to him?
Now we can ask?
It's not like we can use that big old door anymore. It's completely gone.
Yeah, we closed it after beating Ansem.
And we certainly can't ask the king or Riku.
Cause you wouldn't let me ask.
Only King Mickey can open a door to the realm of darkness.
Huh?
It's because he has a special Keyblade of Darkness. He figured out how to make it open the way.
Gorsh, what'll we do then?
May my heart be our guiding key. It'll show us the way. But where does it lead?
I guess it matters. Go!
Hurry, Sora!
Okay. Why do you think that gate took us here? Huh? A keyblade? How did it end up here?
Maybe it's another guiding key.
Sure, but to guide us where?
A door!
Let's go!
Not you guys.
Oh!
The Realm of Darkness. It isn't safe for you.
Forget it. I'm going.
Yeah. You can't make a whole pint without us.
Come on, guys. Think about it. Even the King and Riku struggled in the Realm of Darkness. Someone needs to stay out here just in case. If something happens to the rest of us, you two need to carry on.
Sora, stop it!
We understand, but we don't want you going someplace dangerous on your own.
Thanks, guys, but I'll be fine. I'll make sure Riku and the King are safe. Trust me.
You promise to be good?
And come home nice and safe?
Right.
This Keyblade.
Huh? Is it her?
Mickey. You're too late.
Aqua?
What happened?
You abandoned me, that's what. Left me in this shadow prison for more than a decade. Knowing what it would do to me.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
I reached this shore after endless wandering. Waited forever for help to arrive. But no one ever came. I lost my Keyblade. Had no means of fighting my way back through the Heartless. You should have known I was stranded. Do you have any idea how lonely it is here? How frightening it is to have no one? All that's left in my heart is misery and despair. And now, you can share it.
There's no need. Got my own.
Take this! Thunder!
Sora.
I made it!
Sora?
I had a little help. Watch over the king. I've got this.
Okay.
Yeah!
for so long. Now you can share the terror.
See ya!
So, this is the end.
Aqua!
Sora.
Aqua!
Aqua.
Ven. Terra.
Aqua!
Aqua!
It's you.
Thank goodness! You're awake!
Mickey. Are these the Destiny Islands?
That's right.
When did they fall to darkness?
You're in the realm of light.
Thank you.
You're home.
You're home!
Welcome home.
We did it.
What?
Quiet, you dunks!
But dude, why would you pick me?
I cannot let the Chosen catch wind of this, understand?
Oh, I see. It's because I got benched.
I got benched too!
What? Hey, quiet! Okay, man, look. Real talk, backstabbing those guys would be stupid. If they find out, we are yesterday's toast. I mean, what's in it for me?
Forgiveness.
Huh? For what?
Men like us. In the pursuit of science, we sometimes make terrible mistakes. Lose sight of our mission to help people. But now I can help someone with my research. Now, I can atone.
I'm not a scientist.
Wait!
Come on, dude. I'm useless. I'm chicken. We're not friends. I can count the number of times you and I have hung out on one hand. Less than one hand. I didn't even know you in the old life.
Fine!
But listen.
Huh? No way!
It's true. The whole thing was his idea.
Huh? No stinking way.
He wants to atone too. But he is one of the Chosen, so his hands are tied. Hence my actions on his behalf. Hence my need for you to act on my behalf should all go awry. As you said, we are far from friends. No one would ever suspect you.
So I'm not doing any fighting.
Correct. And more importantly, no bench warming.
Ha! Yeah, baby! Sign me up! Yes! Demick's time!
We've come a long way toward reconstructing Roxas's heart, but a vessel, without that... Yeah, right. Bodies don't grow on trees, Ienzo. It's the backup plan or nothing now. But the backup plan isn't a true solution.
Yeah, finally, about time. Ooh, nice place.
Demix? Is that you?
Hey, Zexion! Long time! How's humanity treating ya? I rejoined the nobodies. But like, I just can't shake the feeling I've been sweet-talked, you know? We have so got to have a chat.
Whoa, back up. What?
Oh, sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm actually here on a top secret mission. Apparently, I'm so off everyone's radar that I'm just the guy to handle a special delivery. Ta-da!
Master Ansem!
Ah, well met, little Ienzo.
Oh.
They told me you'd gone mad. That you abandoned us. I was just a boy. But I should have known better. I am truly, deeply sorry.
I think what matters is that you recognize the mistake. Peace, Ienza. It was I who was consumed by hatred, who failed you in my obligations as your mentor. Forgive me.
Are we cool to get on with things here?
Oh.
Got you a present from Vexen. One was all he could manage for the time being, but hey, he figured you guys would know what to do with it.
A vessel!
You sure about this, Aqua?
If you want, we can take you back to Master Yen Sid's tower to rest with Riku and the King.
Thank you. But Fen's expecting me. I promised to wake him. Said I'd be right back, but I'm not even close. I'm in for an earful. Ready?
Oh!